find it very difficult to keep themselves cooled down. But if you actually look underneath her wings, you'll see that she's pure white when it's underneath her wings. And how she cools down when she's hunted and caught stuff is that she actually opens her wings and actually turns them the other way. And white reflects heat. So this is how that one that they followed for 6.5 days in Africa caught its snakes was obviously just